Casey, it's hard to believe that our wedding day is finally here. It seems just like yesterday that I was sweating in a thick leather jacket in H&M trying to hide your engagement ring from you. That evening at Fior d'Italia, I know I made the best decision of my life, ordering the gnocchi. I'm just kidding. Knowing that I'm going to be able to spend the rest of my life with you is a feeling beyond explanation. There is something very meaningful that can be put into words, and that is my unconditional love for you. It is eternal, has no limits, and is something that no one else on this earth will be given. I love you, Casey. I am filled with excitement to spend the rest of my life with you. The rest of my life. Love, Brian.
Brian to be your husband?
I do.
Do you, Brian, take Casey to be your wife?
Yes.
Do you promise to love, cherish, and protect her, whether in good fortune or in adversity, and to seek with her a life hallowed by the faith of Israel?
Absolutely.
Good. You ready? Okay. Mazel tov. You as husband and wife, you may kiss the bride.
As I was sitting and talking to him and explaining to him that he was asking for one of the most important things in my life, my wife came in and saw that we were talking and thought we were having special time together. So she started to leave and I said, no, don't leave, stay here. So she stayed for a minute and I said to Brian, show her. So he pulled out the ring and showed her. Hallie looked at him, looked at me, and ran out of the room crying. So I turned to Brian and I said, I think that went really well.
I've tried to cut these corners, try to take the easy way out.
unicorn. I have found a unicorn. Casey is dedicating herself to research so they can study the unicorn and understand how to find more people that are this hot and not crazy. I'm on top of the world, hey.